Hello and welcome to my reaction to Yu Yu Hakusho episode 14. Just watched 12 and 13. We finished the arc and Yosuke in a pretty cool fight beat Rando. So now I imagine he will be training. Actually interesting to see what technique he will learn. From what we got last episode, her technique is kind of for healing. I mean, I don't know if he's gonna learn that, but yeah, we'll see. As always, kiss anime version, there is no kiss anime intro. As always, I have a Patreon, so if you like my reaction and want to support me, please go there. That means a lot. So let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, expect a training episode. I wonder when black dude and why is it so hard to pronounce fucking English? Red-headed dude will come back too. I mean, I think I got it this time, but it still sounded pretty fucked. You know what I mean. It's hard to speak English when you originally have a French accent. I hope you realize how hard it is. And yeah. It's yours. Okay. A month? Okay. So I guess we're skipping most of the training? Shit, I didn't know this before. I'm sorry if you're hearing my dog. She's sleeping pretty close to the camera, and she makes some noise when she sleeps. Okay, it's back all fucked up. Back to his regular look. Really? Yeah. Holy shit. 12 hours. Yeah, even without the spike. A bed of needles. My bottle tingle. Okay. Your finishing move? You mean the spirit gun? I like that now they're closer. They still kind of fight, but not really, you know. What was that? That's not nice. Did you maybe see that there was a demon? Okay. They look pretty sketchy. I mean, what the fuck is up with the color of their face? Yeah, okay, they're possessed. Yeah, I mean, they're no match at this point. We are past the small delinquent phase. Is he gonna do blast? No, okay. It's like a okay. I see. It's more Gatling gun, but okay. All right. Okay, he's got green hands, so he's a demon. What did you run into? Nice. Interesting outfit. I like it. Demon City. Okay, an enemy gang. Yeah, I really, really like her outfit. Red is my favorite color, so it helps. And the red with the blue hair is a pretty good contrast. Very good outfit. The four holy beasts. So I guess that's our new villain. And since there are four of them, that means We need four of us. So that means Yosuke, Kuwabara, black-haired guy, and red-headed guy, maybe? I mean, they're not in the opening for nothing. Okay. That's pretty cool. I like the idea. Yeah. Thousands. Okay. Makes sense. The bug flute. Well, we've got a mission. So I guess we're gonna have to go into the city to fight them. That's strong, yeah. So once again, I like that they're giving a real good reason for him to do it. That sounds pretty cool. Not by yourself. Not translated, a shame. Okay. Damn. What a cool dude. Nah, okay. Yeah, that's pretty cute. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. Keiko. Yeah. She's probably gonna give a pretty shitty explanation. Gonna cause more misunderstanding. So is the place actually full of demon? Pretty cool castle design. Labyrinthine. Oh fuck. Decayed starving demon. That's a lot. They're probably weak as shit, so it's fine. I'm still waiting for Blackhead dude and Redhead dude. They might actually be in this city because this is kind of a place for like casted out demons, so they might be there. Shotgun blast. Or maybe saved by someone. As expected. Okay. Nah, I'm not gonna act like this wasn't very obvious it was gonna happen. But I'm kind of proud to have called it so well. I mean, 4 against 4, that's perfect. I mean, Red-headed dude, okay, but black-haired dude was kind of actually evil. Like, he didn't really have a redeeming flashback. Kurama and Ie. Kurama Ie. Kurama Ie. Okay. Oof. Let's go. Cool shot. Suzaku. Yako. The Gateway of Betrayal. Yeah. I guess that should be pretty cool. It's gonna take a while to reach the castle. They'll have a challenger on the way. That's a good setup. Gateway of Betrayal. Oh shit. Yeah, okay. With the name Gateway of Betrayal, I see where this is going. That's pretty good. How are they gonna bring this? I mean, it's a good addition, Iye and Kurama, because we don't really know all of their power. The end. The shitty bad guy laugh. Not watching the preview. Yeah, I really like this beginning of an arc so far. All of the setup have been great. This should be pretty fun. Unfortunately, I think I'm gonna stop here for now. I'll try to watch more in the afternoon, but I think there's gonna be quite a lot of episodes for this arc. I expect at least like 5 or 6. We still haven't met this dude from the ending. We haven't exactly seen those four, even the fuck, I don't remember the name, but the four demon. Maybe it's one of them. I mean, it wouldn't be so wrong to assume that maybe one of them will also turn good guy. I don't know. We'll see. So anyway, that was all pretty great. Once again, this show is very adept at making you hype for next episode, next arc, and all of that. So yeah, so thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.